Now let's go back to this one. We'll look a little bit closer at these two. We just need to find the slope and the y-intercept. The slope for this first equation on the top is a negative 5/4. It's just the number being multiplied by x. The y-intercept, by the way, that's going to be negative 5. So it'll be 0, negative 5, and we need to write that in just like that. The second one, the slope is the coefficient of x, so negative 5. The y-intercept is 0. We could write plus 0 if it helps us to see that that is 0, 0.